all very much for coming. Well, my friends, good morning, everybody, my friends. Well, we did it. We did it. We pulled it off, didn't we? We pulled it off. We broke the deadlock. We ended the gridlock. We smashed the roadblock. And in this glorious, glorious pre-breakfast moment, before a new dawn rises on a new day and a new government, I want, first of all, to pay tribute to good colleagues who lost their seats through no fault of their own in the elections just gone by. And I, of course, want to congratulate absolutely everybody involved in securing the biggest Conservative majority since the 1980s. Which was literally, as I look around, literally before many of you were born. And with this mandate and this majority, we will at last be able to do what?
Get Brexit done!
We've been paying attention. Because this election means that getting Brexit done is now the irrefutable, irresistible, unarguable decision of the British people. And with this election, I think we've put an end to all those miserable threats of a second referendum. Yeah.